Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. So this week we're going to be doing a plan with me. I know it's going up a day late, but just to get this over with. I don't know if I've been going through a lot physically, mentally, and especially emotionally. So I don't know what's going to happen during these weeks, but it is what it is, I guess. And I don't want to get too into it, but yeah. So anyways, that's that. But I wanted to do this plan with me because it's my baby boy's, my oldest, he's gonna be 3 on the Sunday. So I was gonna get this kit from PlannerPixieCo, but I didn't buy it, and then I was like, is it really worth it to pay all that money? So I was like, no, it's not. So this is like a Monsters Inc. type of thing, which is university, and like the kids love it and we love Disney, so I feel like it was like perfect. So it's Scare School, and these are like the extras. I think it was the extras. So like I really like it. It's like the really old version, but I think that it's perfect. I'm used to it now, so I think that's what we're gonna do. I was also gonna do my move-in and everything, but I had a planner already planned out. I had a planner that I wanted, that I was gonna do. The thing was that I ended up getting a new planner. Well, another Erin Condren planner, because I wanted a bigger one. So I got it, but for some reason it's not even here yet. So I haven't even been able to do my move-in, which I feel like it's gonna be too late, but I still wanna do it. And then at the same time, it's just taking forever and I feel like it's never gonna come. I don't wanna do my July monthly here and then, you know, like unless like I do this until July, this, which I could, but I don't know, it just feels weird. I don't know why it's like not here yet. That never happens. So I don't know. So it's either blue or green for the sidebar, and I kind of want to put that on top and then this one on the bottom. I don't know, like one of these on the bottom. I think it's really cute. So yeah, let's do that. And it's gonna go really, 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 really on top as much as it can. Yeah, as much as it can do. Okay, perfect. So, yeah, so I still wanted to plan because I need planning in my life. I just do, so I was like, no, I have to plan. Today is the day. So, yeah. So, like, the good thing that I like, well, I don't know if it's good or not, but I love these long, what's it called? You know, these long checklists. God. Because I just think, yeah, it's perfect. So, I decided that I'm gonna use one of these and I'm just gonna write something that happened this week. If it's good or bad, I just want to do. Oh, no, not yet. But that's next. I'm gonna cut this in half because I haven't been ordering a lot of stickers, so my Happy Mail isn't really gonna be that big because I haven't been ordering at all. So I feel like this is perfect. And then that was really off center. I don't know what happened there. Yeah, sorry. I just wanna see. It's perfect. Yeah, it is. Okay, perfect. let's just, I'm gonna do purple. This week, I have like an interview, a phone interview, which I'm really excited to get, try to get back to work. It's like a part-time job, less than a part-time job, but I feel like it's perfect for me right now. Like, it's not like that money, well, the money isn't bad, so it helps. And maybe I just need maybe like working will make me feel better. That's what I'm thinking, but I don't know if that's really what I'm thinking. Okay, so. I'm trying to think. I feel like I need to use those. Yeah, and then I'll use those like from my videos, I guess. Something that I usually do and that I keep doing. Maybe I will like do the videos here, kind of like that idea. Okay. Yeah, I just wanted to see if I liked it, but I do. Okay. So let's just do I guess the boxes. I kind of wanna use her. I don't know why. So I kind of, yeah, I kind of want to do Friday and Saturday this way because Sunday I want to do some, do I have my scissors? I should. Yeah, I do. Okay, perfect. So yeah, so for Thursday, let's use this one. Yeah, I think I'm going to do, do I want to do it? Yeah. I feel like I need an extender for I'm gonna have two extenders, one here and then one here, because it's gonna, yeah, for that. Yeah, let's do that. So this one will be going on top. So like I said, it's going on top this way. Okay, so that goes there, and I think I want. Actually, how would it? No, I want it like this. I know what I'm gonna do. So these two. This one here, and then I'm going to put, so bad at putting these things. Okay, perfect. Yeah, I kind of like, I kind of don't. That's fine. So, well, my thinking was that I was going to because these, if you put them together, they kind of, you know, go together. So I wanted to put them here and put it the other, like the other way. So let's go this way, but opening that way. So, which one would go first? That one's there, and then this one would go inside. Yeah. Which one do I want to put outside? I'm kind of going to put this one. So we are going to put that one there. I think I'm doing it correctly. I'm not 100% sure I did it correctly. So it is what it is. No. No. Oh, it's upside down. No, it's not. No. Okay. Let's see. So, that... Yeah, I did it wrong. Oh, God. I'm so sorry, guys. Okay. That was bad. Okay. That was really bad. So I just want to see how it's okay, but I wanted to open from this way. Okay, so that stays there. That stays there, and this one goes here. See, I'm not used to this at all, and I hate it, but it's fine. So, yeah, I'm, like I said, I'm sorry, guys. I really wanted to plan, because planning makes me feel, and it's so crooked. Planning makes me feel better. Oh, it's really that big. But if I don't feel good and I'm a disaster, I'm sorry. You know what? That's gonna be it. I don't mind. Okay. Not even sticking correctly. Okay. Perfect. We're gonna leave it like that. I'm not even gonna keep going. That's just the way it's gonna look. And it didn't even. I didn't even do it the way I wanted to do, so we're gonna ignore that. Yeah, we are. So let's keep going. Today, what did I do today? Today I was at my mom's house. It was okay. I went with the kids to Chuck E. Cheese. That was a good part. I mean, I was really happy with the kids there. So we're gonna do Chuck E. Cheese or something. And then I've been feeling really down, but I don't wanna. And we're gonna put filming today. That's the video. Tomorrow we have, I have to, I don't know if I'm gonna do laundry, but I'm gonna clean the bathroom. I don't really wanna put that. I don't know how I wanna do this because my sister-in-law is coming. What's the other green? The other green, oh. Okay, I'm just gonna put this one and yeah, that one. And trying to see what else. I think that's gonna be it. Yeah. That's gonna be it. Wednesday I have my interview, which for me that's like the most important one. So we're gonna put my interview here, and my mom's having surgery, so that's kind of important too. I kind of want to put that on top. Videos this week are gonna go a little bit different, which is okay. And then we're gonna have a video on Thursday. Yeah. And then, before I forget, yeah. My mom has an appointment, so I don't know if she wants me to go, so I will see if she wants me to go. Not sure, but I'm gonna keep it actually. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it like that. Friday, I have nothing planned. Yeah, I have nothing planned for Friday. So, I'm not gonna put anything. That's just the way it is. Saturday. The only thing that I have to do Saturday is that I have to pick up, I have a couple things to do. I kinda wanna do a to-do list. But I kind of don't. I need another video. So I think I'm gonna, I think I'm gonna, which day do I want a video to go up? Yeah, we're gonna do it on Friday. We're gonna film on Thursday and I'm gonna have a video up on Friday. I'm gonna try to do this. And then have a video on Friday. Okay, perfect. I don't know. I kind of want to put this one here, like another extra box here, and an extra box like this one. Yeah, I want to have them, even though they don't match, I want to have them both here. Okay, perfect. I have an extender, so, like, it's fine. So, I have those balloons need to be, yeah, I need to make the balloons. I have to go pick, I have, like, some errands to do. But I don't know if I just want to do a, I think I'm going to do a list. Yeah. This time I'm going to have a list of what I need to do. And then I could, yeah. And then I can put one of these if I have to. Friday. It's my baby's birthday. So I just want to put Emmanuel's birthday here. I have the decorate. And then we're going to have a party. So, not a party, but, you know, this is going to be my decorating. And then for his little, whatever we want to call it. See, this doesn't, it's not good. Oh, no. Okay. That is fine. And then whatever we end up doing. I really want to film. I feel like it's not going to happen. Oh, yeah, because 4th of July. We will see. And then I'll put something here. Yeah, and that's gonna be it. The weekend's gonna be a little bit hectic, but we're gonna go with the flow like this. Yeah, we're gonna try. Let's try. Okay. So let's just start doing everything. Yeah. Well, let me get some stickers. I'm gonna go in order. So right here is my newest pen. These are scripts that are currently in my shop, Elianaplans, which is down below. I needed to do and then a happy meal. I'm not having that many happy meals recently, but which can also reflect my mood. And then I don't know what I want to call this, but I'm gonna leave it like that. And then I'm gonna do my husband's work. Not like getting into fights, but we have been getting, I don't know how to explain it, it's been weird. We haven't been, like, I know it's my fault, I know it's because of my mood, but, like, I can't really help it. How I feel is just, like, I feel like no one can understand how you're feeling, especially because I was never, like, never had this mood, so he doesn't like it. But it's, like, nothing I can do. If I feel this way, I feel this way, so I'm not gonna change how I feel. Just to make him feel better, and I feel like that's affecting him a lot and affecting me as well, because I'm not gonna lie, it's affecting me. Anything that happens is affecting me. so yeah, I don't know if it's like a girl thing or it's because he's a guy or something, but we're not in good terms, but that's okay. So we have the film. And I'm gonna film again, and I'm gonna film on Thursday. Oh, I'm getting some blood tests. I kinda wanna put that. Yeah, I totally forgot. Green. I have no green. These because I want to keep track. Okay, perfect. And then I don't know what to do, like, I don't know what to put there. And then mom's surgery. Put like phone interview or something. I might like print, because it's my son's birthday, I might like actually print the scripts. I don't know, we will think about it. So that's an interview. I have a script for that. I have I'm ready for that. And then that's that. Like, I don't like feel like these are okay. So we're gonna do a to-do list for Saturday. So far we're gonna get cupcakes, wash hair, a B-day outfit, shorts. I have to buy some shorts for me, so I'm gonna put that shorts. I'm gonna keep that for now. Yeah, for now, like that. And then for this to do, I have to do daycare. Like, I know that I have a lot going on. Oh, easy pass. And then Apple, because I want to buy a new phone. So those are the things that I have to do. And I think I'm going to keep it like that, just because, yeah, I'm going to keep it like that. I'm not going to go too much into detail because I don't know what's going to happen, and I'm going to be printing something. So yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. I just wanted to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. I've decided that I'm going to be doing a giveaway. I'm going to be giving away a life planner, the life planner that I haven't even touched that I was going to use, but I decided to buy a new one. So, if you follow me on Instagram, I'll be putting some details in Instagram, but I'm going to tell you guys first and then I'll write the details out there in Instagram. But thank you guys so much for watching. It means like the world. Like, I actually feel better filming. And this is like why I'm like, I need to film, because I want to feel better. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, please do. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye.